here.
Hi, students. How are you?
So we had Dr. Lathan come out and visit our campus, and she was able to visit with our nurse, Janda Jelks.
I have my isolation gowns, I have my mask, I have everything I need.
She went to DeBakey, and she has come back to join us here as a school nurse.
Graduated from DeBakey. It's actually a legacy school to me because my little sister went there and my older sister. So okay. We're the class of 98, 2008, and 2016. My number one goal has always been to help patient populations, especially moms and babies, and that's where I came from. I told all the teachers here that my kids that I delivered in 2015 are now entering kindergarten, and I'm like, okay, I guess it's time for me to move with you, you know, and you know, be there, be that support.
Information. I think Nurse Jelks is a great representative for Houston ISD.
I'm pursuing my master's degree in nurse education, so I can teach other nurses and be a clinical instructor.
She wants to be part of the school and part of the community. She wants us to be a place where she can stay and serve the kids here in this community.
You got a strong heartbeat.
I'm a parent myself. I have a 3-year-old, and you know, I would like to foster that relationship between the parents, the teachers, and the kids, and we're all on the same page, and we're able to return back to school to be as normal as possible.
Awesome, high five.
Well, you know what? Elbows. We touch elbows.